it done. But for those of you who may rent a tractor and don't use them all that much, you got to remember that you need a lot more room than the room that you're working in. In this case, in order for me to work about, what's this, maybe 25 to 30 feet out, I actually flattened out and dragged that all back close to 70 or 80 feet because I need that space. And because the small tractors, the blades on them don't cant. They go forward, backwards, up, down. If the back wheels of the tractor is off, the bucket's going to be off and it's going to give me an offset because I can't adjust it. Your larger tractors, you can adjust the blades sideways as well, this way. But on the smaller ones, you can't. So you have to make sure you have enough room. And you always want to put most of your process or your material forward, because you